Here we want to solve this linear equation. The first thing I notice is that we have a positive 6. Now, if I subtract 6 on both sides, 6 minus 6 is 0. So on the left side, you'll be left with negative 2x. Don't forget to bring down that minus. On the right side, 26 minus 6 is 20. Now I have negative 2 times x. So the opposite operation here would be to divide. Now you always want to divide by the coefficient of the x. In this case, negative 2. Okay, use the exact number there because negative 2 cancels. Negative 2 divided by negative 2 is 1, so that leaves me with 1x. All right, 1x equals negative 10. Now for these, you can always check your answers just to see if you got it right. To do that, what you have to do is evaluate for what you think the solution is. Here we think negative 10 should work. So when I plug in negative 10, it should come out with 26. Well, let's see if that works. Okay, so 6, negative 2 times negative 10 is plus 20, and certainly that comes out to 26, so it checks out. Usually the check is optional.